So I have the selected logo that I'd like to change to a different color, but I can't. And the reason I can't is because it only has a gray channel. To fix this, go up to Image, Mode, RGB Color. Now when I look in my Channels tab, my image has different color channels. That means I can select any color I want and change the color of my selection. Alright, and that's it for this tutorial. Thanks for watching and see you next time.